Hi, Mrs. Jones. This is Brianna, your OT. I'm probably about 10 minutes away. How's Jacob doing? Is he ready to see me? Yeah? All right, perfect. I'll see you then.
During the initial evaluation, the occupational therapist sits down with the child's family to discuss concerns and create goals for therapy. Therapy sessions typically last 20 minutes to an hour, depending on the needs of the child. The most common setting for early intervention services is in the client's home. However, it can also take place in a hospital or outpatient setting. Early intervention serves children from birth to 3 years old. The occupational therapist develops an individual family service plan, which will then be used to develop the IEP when the child enters the school system. Early intervention services are funded through the Program for Infants and Toddlers with Disabilities, otherwise known as Part C of IDEA. This federal grant only applies to children from birth up until their third birthday.
Sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. So please don't take my sunshine away. The other night, dear, as I lay sleeping, I dreamt I held you in my arms. When I awoke, dear, I was mistaken. So I hung my head and cried. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away.
Based on the evaluation, Jacob's mom and the occupational therapist identified feeding as the main concern. The occupational therapist created an individualized intervention to help Jacob get on track with this developmental milestone. She developed a feeding routine for Jacob's mom to use daily. Over the next couple of weeks, we expect to see improvement in Jacob's feeding skills. The occupational therapist is working on oral stimulation with Jacob to facilitate correct eating patterns.